Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another Farming Simulator video. And today guys, we're back here on County Line, and we're going to get started today. So today, our goal is to get this field mowed, and we'll get started on raking some of it. Because we gotta get the other baler so we can wrap up some more silage bales, because I only got so much that I bought. I still got to get some more mineral feed for the cows. So today we're going to focus on getting some hay mowed or grass mowed for some high moisture hay, and then we're going to focus on trying to get some other things done if we got time. So let's jump into today's video. And guys, if y'all do enjoy this Farming Simulator content, smash a like in today's video. And also, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I appreciate everybody that hits the subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Pardon, I can't speak right now, but I appreciate everybody hitting the subscribe button. It tells me what you all really want to see here on the channel. I know a lot of y'all like the County Line videos. We're going to get into some precision farming soon. I just got to get the, I got to get the slurry going so I can get everything going on correctly. But yeah, I do apologize for not being around the last 2 or 3 days. I've been getting migraines again. Not as extreme, but I'm just trying to be more relaxed. So if y'all want to see a video coming in or coming out every day, it's part of the reason. So I'm not trying to stress myself too much on recording or streaming right now. I want to try to put content out for you guys as much as I can, but also focus on my health. And we need to put a bale bark out, but we'll probably do that during Saturday's live stream. We'll be streaming over here Saturday. Hopefully we'll have some stuff set up and ready to go for y'all. How's my cows doing? I have not checked them yet. I sat on idle for a little while. So, what we got? Nope. Everybody seems to not be producing anything yet. That's okay. So, I found the reason why they're not accepting grass. It's because I got the graze mod in. So, that is the reason why they don't accept grass. Hopefully that ram bell's not in my way. Yeah, it's not fine. So guys, hopefully y'all enjoy this little time lapse. And we'll get this thing knocked out for y'all.
Dreamed it be ending up here, ending up with me. You could have gone anywhere, been anyone. You stole my heart like a thief on the run. Taking chances, but you're taking a chance on me. And now we're building bridges as far as the eye can see. and white. And I prefer the country or city life. But we made our bed and it feels just right. So I'll stay here with you for the rest of my. Taking chances, but you taking a chance on me. And now we're building bridges as far as the eye can see. And I never thought I'd find anything close to all that I knew you would be. Ain't it beautiful? But you've taken a chance on me.
Switched out tractors. We got the 7350R. And just because the 4240 seemed like it struggled pulling this thing up the hill, like I said, I was trying to make things a little easier, but it seemed like that cab tractor was just struggling a little too much for this big unit. I wanted to make sure we can get something done with it. And try to get at least most of this done in the video. So, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the rest of the stream on mowing. What we got here in the center, going to rake up, and that will be ground baled for our silage bales, since we do have to get those done. So we'll take our cast on back up, should be plenty of grass for now. The cows happy with silage bales. That would give us enough time to let them ferment for the cows and try to keep them happy. Save the rest of this for the live stream. Alright, let's run over here to one of these tractors. Yeah, we'll run the 4240 on the rake. but I won't get too extreme with it. This should pull this with no issues. So for a lot of y'all that's probably wondering what I am currently doing, I am raking this up for high moisture hay. That is like a candy cattle. When we wrap it up into silage bale, that's what it becomes. It's a high moisture type of hay. It is a form of haylage when it's wrapped up into a round bale. But we in the U.S. call it haylage. We call it, well, we don't really call it haylage, we call it high moisture hay, which is another form of silage, which for everybody over in the UK, it's another form of haylage. And all this does is help sweeten up what the cows eat on their diet. It would probably let me hire a worker out through this course play, but I don't have time to mess with course play. I think we're going to run over and grab the New Holland. We'll hook the New Holland up to the round bale. Just so we can kind of show what we got going on for today's video. Make that 150. I know a lot of y'all is going to say more wine. Baler with the wrapper on it. It's because we have that Anderson wrapper and I want to use the Anderson wrapper to make some tubes. big baler for doing like the hay and stuff. Doing hay and straw. And then we'll probably do one side, probably do some more grass silage bales in the stream as well, which will probably be one of these sides, while the other side is going to be hay. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out during the stream. But anyways, guys, I'm going to wrap the video up here. Don't want to be too god-awful long for y'all, but thank y'all so much for watching. If y'all did enjoy it, again, if y'all did enjoy today's video, smash the like, hit the subscribe if you're new. See you faces in the next one, later on.